Well, I got this CD that I put out just about a year ago called Redemption that I recorded out at Sonic Ranch out in El Paso. And I do have it with me. I just didn't set up at the merch booth. I'm flying solo on this run, so I just throw the money at my feet. This song's on it, though. It's called Lady in Red. Just to find her one more time. And I walk them broken alleyways, that's where she loves to hide. I'd sell my soul to the devil alone for one more night. Lady in red, dance for me. I close my eyes and I see. She was ever here, just this kneeling in my arm. And I walk them broken alleyways, that's where she loves to hide. I'd sell my soul to the devil alone for one more night. Lady in red, dance for me. I close my eyes and I see. I wake up in the morning, Lord, she don't even like me. Lord, she just wants to see me dead. I must be out of my mind, 'cause I don't seem to care. To me, and she goes, "That's the most romantic, passionate song I've ever heard in my life." I said, "Thank you. I wrote that song about heroin." And she goes, "I'm sorry." I said, "No, I never did it. I just wrote it about it. I knew people, but it's still the most romantic song ever."
I know one thing: it's hell to sing. And I ain't even singing it. That right there, man, brother, that melody is awesome. Just, I felt like I was in a Western movie.
Old Tom won Male Vocalist of the Year.
Oh, we did
Jeff Brown Productions Awards.
Oh, yeah, I didn't get that. I forgot about that.
You did. Right there's why, because he can sing like it.
Well, when you can't play guitar, you better get good and better something else, right?
Plus, you can whistle.
Yeah. On a good night.